If you missed the Super Bowl halftime show, you missed one of Beyoncé's clearest racial political messages. She performed her brand new song, Formation. Its video gives explicit nods to police brutality in America and the Black Lives Matter movement. And if you guessed her performance would mirror that, you'd be right. For example, Beyoncé's all-female dance crew was dressed a la Black Panthers in black leather, boots, and berets. And as soon as she, Coldplay, and Bruno Mars walked off stage, the critique started.
Is there anything in America which can exclude race?
And Jessica Williams from The Daily Show took issue with the critics on Monday night's show.
Race was brought in because Beyoncé was brought in. And brace yourself, you might want to sit down for this, but Beyoncé is Black.
A more pointed observation Williams made was for former New York City Mayor Rudy Giuliani, who said,
"You're talking to middle America when you got the Super Bowl, so if you can have entertainment, let's have, you know, decent, wholesome entertainment."
You know what's right in the middle of America? Ferguson, Missouri.
For Newsy, I'm Eugene Daniels.